mightiest warriors of the universe meet on the battlefront to decide once and for all who shall rule the galaxy. Get spotted.
Wait for my command.
Expect the Sith to seek revenge. Target detected. Identifying target. Target recognized. A crushing defeat for Darth Vader. Target detected.
Forces. A damaged enemy vessel has made station fall and rebel boarders are abandoning their ship. They are wounded and confused, but they are inside the Death Star. They will attempt both sabotage and escape. Intercept their forces at the tractor beam's generator and control station. Do not allow those areas to be taken.
Generator! powering down.
Fight for peace and the Empire.
They've run out of time. Sector secure and all escape routes cut off.
This is Major Shin to all surviving personnel. Not where we plan to end up, but we're here now. We're gonna fight our way off the Death Star. We'll need a fresh ship and the opportunity to break free. I want squads to shut down the tractor beam's generator and control station. That'll give us a start.
Sequence running.
They're disorganized. Generator is shut down. We'll run the tractor beam control quickly. At this rate, we'll never make it out. Take out those stormtroopers. I think I have a plan. All right. We've got to shut down the turbolasers in this sector to fly out of here. But there's something else. We can sabotage the main weapon, the planet killer. Control the close by. Go! That's a Terminator dealt with. Move on to the main weapon. They weren't expecting to lose their weapons. Even if we don't make it, the fleet has a chance. Take down the nearest squads, then we break out. There's a shuttle for us nearby. You'll have to activate the elevator to summon it and bring the hangar controls online. But we have a chance. It's all we've ever needed. Accessing hangar controls! Survive the Death Star.
Mm-hmm.